Today on Tropical TV, we are going to tell you about the rainforest and the tribes.
Hi, I am Thomas and this is Anna.
Hi.
And we have some fabulous facts to share with you.
Some tribes are in danger of being extinct for a lot of different reasons.
The main threats are logging, miners, cattle ranchers and disease.
Sadly, the government lets all these people do this to the tribes and the rainforest.
The government doesn't even believe that they were alive.
With a lot of trees dying because of the logging, it's getting closer and closer to there not being any food left for the tribes.
Also, miners are killing them by poisoning the river.
Cattle ranchers are killing them too by putting the trees on fire.
Did you know that there are 100 cattle ranchers in the Amazonia?
By 1983, 83% of Costa Rica forest has been felled. Also, the tribes are threatened by diseases as they have no immunity.
Now that's all for today. We hope you change your mind.
Bye, thanks for listening.
Bye.
One.
Hello and welcome to Rainforest TV.
My name is James.
And my name is Emily.
We are going to tell you facts about the rainforest.
Oh James, guess what?
What?
The tribes in the Amazon rainforest are in serious danger.
Because of the diseases, miners, loggers and cattle ranchers is the top four threats.
All of these can cure them painfully.
The government aren't stopping them from mining, chopping and burning down and making space for cattle.
Now we'll explain to you what the miners, loggers, cattle ranchers and the government are doing.
The loggers are chopping down trees to sell the wood.
The miners are polluting the rivers and causing diseases.
And the cattle ranchers are burning down the trees to make space for cattle.
And the government don't even believe they exist.
This destruction has been happening for years and it still is now.
We will see you next week.
Try to help the tribes.
Bye.
Bye.
Hello and welcome to TMV's TV show.
Hi, I'm Tommy Trulos.
And I'm Violet Taylor.
We've heard that there is thousands of people dying in the tribes of the rainforest
because of miners, loggers and cattle ranchers.
The cattle ranchers are burning down trees and trying to steal their space as well as loggers.
And the miners put chemicals in all of the rivers. The tribes need the water to drink.
Also, the loggers are cutting down trees to steal the space.
The loggers are also sadly shooting guns to threaten the tribes to get out of the rainforest.
They all are killing them. We need some help to decide how to help.
We're going to tell you about this horrible and devastating problem.
These loggers, miners and cattle ranchers are threatening all of the tribes.
We will try to tell the government that these people are trying to kill the tribes.
Thank you for watching TMV's TV show.
We'll see you next time.
Bye.
Hello and welcome to Adventurous Aardvark, the most popular vlog on the internet.
My name is Anna.
My name is Lawrence.
Reports have come in saying that tribes' houses in the rainforest are being terminated and demolished.
This is happening because loggers are cutting down trees and destroying the environment due to the tribes having no food to eat.
The Brazilian government are involved because they don't believe the tribes exist.
Miners are poisoning the rivers that the tribes drink from. They won't survive and they could die as this is their key water supply.
Cattle ranches are burning down trees to give cattle more space to graze on. Each cow needs 5 hectares of land.
People also bring in diseases which are very dangerous. For example, a tribe member had lost his eye during first contact with outsiders due to catching a common cold as there were no immunities to it.
This has been happening for many years all over the world, in the rainforest, and it's still happening now.
That's all from us today on Adventure Aardvark.
Bye!
And welcome to NewsTube.
I'm Frank.
And I'm Sophia.
We've had special news from the Amazon rainforest about endangered tribes.
These people are suffering from mining, cattle ranchers, and logging and diseases.
The Brazilian government don't believe these tribes exist, as they are uncontacted to the outside world.
cattle ranchers and miners are burning down trees and poisoning minerals
with dung and chemicals. Loggers and miners give diseases from their country, and because the tribes have no immunity, they'll die of a common cold and shoot guns not for fun, but for the tribes to leave.
This has been happening for years now. Where is it happening?
It's happening in the Tropic of Cancer and the Tropic of Capricorn. You already know what rainforest it's in.
This has been going on for years and it still happens today. More than a third of rainforest has been affected.
It is all because of the greed of money. People do it for a pay of £25 or more.
That's all we've got time for today.
See you soon.
Bye.
Morning and welcome to the National Rainforest Rescue News.
We are here to tell you all about the shocking news from the rainforest. My name is Naomi and this is my family.
Yes, let me tell you what's happening. Trees are being chopped, burned and destroyed. Sadly, the tribes are losing their homes and struggling to survive.
Who is responsible for this? Well, let us tell you. Greedy businesses such as miners, loggers and cattle ranchers.
The government are allowing this to happen just for money.
It's happening in the world's rainforest that the tribes live in. They are being left homeless and dying because of the diseases that have been given by the businesses.
Did you know that Costa Rica has lost 3.9% of its rainforest? Also, loggers are threatening the tribes with guns.
Miners are spreading chemicals that the tribes wash and drink in, and are spreading horrible diseases.
It has been happening for years, so it needs to stop immediately.
We are going to tell you why this is happening. It is happening because miners, loggers and cattle ranchers all want money.
Thanks for watching.
See you again next week on National Rainforest Rescue.
One.
Welcome to Tiger TV
with Fraser and Mabel.
Today, tribes are being destroyed with their homes by cattle ranchers, miners and loggers.
Cattle ranchers are burning down trees for cattle space and miners are giving diseases to tribes.
The loggers are cutting down trees for their business.
They all want the same thing, money.
This is mostly happening in the Amazon rainforest.
If this carries on, the tribes will be extinct.
The government need to believe that they exist or we will lose all of the tribes.
Another problem is the diseases they can get that are very horrible.
Such as flu, tropicosis, measles. If they get these diseases, they might die because they have no immunity.
Going back to loggers, if they cut down trees, the tribes will have no food to eat.
Also, miners are putting chemicals into the rivers, so if they drink it, they will die because it is toxic. This is goodbye from Tiger TV. See you next time.
One.
Hello and welcome to Genie TV, the best news on the internet.
Hello and welcome to Genie TV, the best news on the internet.
Hi, I'm Emma.
And I'm George.
We've got news just in.
Tribes in the rainforest all over the world are suffering from many problems caused by loggers, miners and cattle ranchers.
Sadly, the government don't believe they're out there. It's been happening for many years and it's still happening now.
Cattle ranchers are burning down trees to make space for their cattle, which causes tribes' homes to burn as well.
Loggers cut down trees, which causes deforestation. But even worse than that, the loggers threaten the tribes or else they'll start shooting guns.
Miners will mine near the tribes and they often cause pollution. Sometimes they even bring diseases. They all do this for money.
And we need your help.
See you next time on Genie TV.
Bye.
Hello and welcome to Super TV.
I'm Dakota.
I'm Alex.
We have heard that rainforest tribes are in danger because loggers, miners and cattle ranchers.
Loggers cut down the trees and it destroys their houses and food supplies.
Miners have been digging for gold and selling it for money. Miners also pollute the river with toxic waste.
Cattle ranchers need 5 hectares of land per cow for grazing and they sell the beef for money.
The government does not believe that the rainforest tribes are real.
Mining operations use huge bulldozers and executors.
More than 50% of unconnected Nahu tribe have died.
Tribes get diseases from all the outsiders like flu, tuberculosis and measles.
Goodbye and see you next time on Tikkun TV.
One. Hello there, welcome to H&J News. I am Jessica.
Hi, I'm Holly. And we are here to report that the tribes of the rainforest are in danger from a number of people.
It is very bad because the tribes can get harmed.
It is the cattle, ranchers, loggers and miners.
They are endangered of the miners because they put chemicals in the river and that's where the tribes get their water.
Also, they are frightening the tribes with guns. It's terrible.
They are also scared of the cattle ranchers because they chop down the trees and take it over for their cattle.
The loggers are a danger to the tribes because they take over the village and burn down the trees.
They were some interesting facts for today. Bye bye, see you again soon.
Have a good day, bye bye.
One.
Hello and welcome to AATW News with me, Maisha Eagles and
Gabriel McKillis. Today we found out why tribes in the rainforest are in so much danger.
People are dying from terrible diseases.
And who are these terrible people and why are they destroying the tribe's homes?
First we went to meet a specialist of the rainforest who knows what's happening and wants to help them.
Unfortunately, we couldn't bring our cameras, but we know some amazing facts. So back to Maisha.
Did you know diseases are the biggest killer to the isolated tribal people? The people in the tribe are unable to fight off viruses such as flu, measles, and chickenpox.
Cattle ranchers are burning down the trees and taking the land for the cows. By 1983, 83% of Costa Rica's rainforest had been cut down by cattle ranchers.
Another threat is miners. Minerals and metals are very valuable items. For example, manganese is a key component of low-cost stainless steel.
Loggers are cutting down trees and threatening their lives. Unfortunately, many people are being killed by loggers. The rainforest tribes are in so much danger to keep their food and homes. Thank you for watching.
We'll see you back at 3 p.m. Goodbye.
One.
Welcome to Cool Kids TV.
My name is Isabel.
And my name is Joel.
All of the rainforests are in danger.
The tribes in the Amazon rainforest are being destroyed by loggers, miners, cattle ranchers and government.
First of all, we are going to be talking about the loggers.
The loggers are chopping down the trees, causing deforestation and lack of food for the tribes.
The loggers also threaten the tribes by pointing a gun at them.
Next, we are going to be talking about the miners. Miners dig up gold, diamonds and emeralds.
Miners put chemicals in the rivers which the tribes drink. That means they can't wash and causes pollution. Cattle ranches are causing deforestation.
They also burn down the trees because they want the land to graze their cattle on. Each cow needs 5 hectares of land.
I hope you enjoyed watching Cool Kids TV.
Bye, see you next time.
Hello and welcome to Power Vlog.
First things first, my name is Evie.
And my name is Harry.
Rainforests are endangered by loggers, miners, cattle ranchers and the government.
The government let these things happen.
Loggers are pretending to shoot the tribes.
And cattle ranchers are chopping down trees which has caused deforestation.
Miners and cattle ranchers work together well.
The cattle ranchers do this to get space.
And miners pay to dig in their area and sell their valuables.
Loggers sell their wood for money.
Miners pollute the river, which causes tribes to get ill from the toxic chemicals.
Here are some of them, flu and chickenpox.
Now we know how endangered it is.
You can help feed the rainforest by donating money to charities.
But that's all we've got time for today on Parrot Vlog.
But just make sure to save the rainforest.
Bye.
One.
Hello and welcome to Sue Continue.
I'm Hannah.
I'm Jaden.
I'm Zach.
Disappointingly, we've heard there are some tribes that live in the rainforest. This devastation is happening in the Emerald Green Rainforest near the equator all over the world.
People who destroy are very crude.
It's happening right now as we speak.
Miners are mining for gold and polluting rivers to kill the people.
Loggers are cutting down trees in the rainforest.
Cattle ranches need 5 hectares of land per animal.
Tribes are in danger because of mining, logging, diseases and cattle ranches. The Brazilian government are believing the tribes don't exist.
There are over 100,000 cattle ranches in Amazonia. Cattle ranches burn the tops of trees in the rainforest.
That's it for today.
One.
Bye.
Hello and welcome to Tiger and Toucan TV.
We're broadcasting today because lots of tribes in different rainforests are in danger.
They are uncontacted with people from the outside world and only know each other.
They are dying because their houses are getting destroyed.
Loggers, miners and cattle ranchers are the main reason they are dying and having to move away fast.
Loggers sell logs from the rainforest for money.
It means they don't have anywhere to get food.
The miners mine gold for money.
They pollute the rivers because they use dangerous chemicals to burn the trees down so they can't rely on the river.
Cattle ranchers burn trees down for their cattle.
Let's try and help the tribes.
That's the end of Toucan and Tiger TV.